YouTube, I'm Jenny, and welcome back to my channel, which is funny because I only have one other video. This time we are in Banff. Well, we're actually in Canmore. And there's my husband, oops. And we're here with our two corgis. If you remember Bonnie from my last video, look how big she's getting. And Lazy too, right Bonnie? Come say hi to YouTube. We also have Loaf here, her brother. He's over by Dad. So yeah, we decided an impromptu trip to Alberta. We drove 9 hours up from Regina through a storm, which was a little bit sketchy, but ended up here eventually. So we're really happy we came. So yeah, we are going to relax tonight. We got here yesterday. We went up to Banff today and we did a little bit of shopping.
Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne.
We also went up to the hot springs and it was actually kind of busy. But yeah, we are going to just relax tonight. We're gonna do a little bit of a taco night and then play some Nintendo Switch. And then tomorrow I think we're gonna drive up to Lake Louise, so I'll definitely bring you guys along for that. And we're gonna have the corgis with us, take some pictures. It's gonna be a great time. But yeah, thanks for watching.
But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. In LA, yeah, got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah, it's a late, yeah. Swipe the chase, ooh, now she wanna date, yeah. Straight in no blue.
I'm back and it is the next day. We are on our way up to Lake Louise. It's about an hour drive from Canmore. We brought the corgis with us today. They're just kenneled and excited to go on an adventure. We took them for a really long walk last night and they slept like little babies. It was cute. So yeah, we are going on this very scenic route. It is so gorgeous. Love all the fresh snow. So glad we were able to make it up this weekend. But yeah, it's our last day here and we head back home tomorrow. So check out Lake Louise with us. See you guys in a bit. All right, we made it. And what's so cool is the lake is frozen, which means we can walk right on it. And Loaf can do that.
Don't follow me, you'll end up in my
say. We ate our A&W and fell asleep at like 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So yeah, we pretty much did nothing last night. And now it's the next day. We're gonna head back to Regina. We're in Calgary, Alberta right now. We just stopped at Peter's Drive-In, which we've never been to before, to grab some food and eat again. And then we're going to stop at the TNT Asian Market because we don't have one of those in Regina, and grab some goodies to take home with us and probably just end up eating on the road. But yeah, just wanted to say thank you for watching, and till next time. Can you show me to the daylight?